We started as a support group about 10, 12 years ago. We felt the need of supporting children with special needs and the mothers. But there came a time when the adults with special needs had nowhere else to go.
I met Safia through volunteering for the SNF Fun Bazaar. After the Fun Bazaar, there was a few meetings were held so that we could decide on the way forward.
As parents, we got together and we said we have to do something for the young adults with special needs. I took this up as a challenge along with a few parents, and we started with one apartment and around four kids and two teachers.
We took care of their day-to-day life skills. We had volunteers who came in and did alternative therapies as well. So all these kind of helped the children, you know, kind of come out of their shells. And once we saw that this was happening, Safia decided to expand.
And it's been a long journey from 2007 till date. We have 19 staff members, we have around 40 kids.
Inadequacy of speech and language is a major difficulty faced by students with special needs. Through individual and group therapy sessions, students at SNF Center are trained on different language parameters that will enable them to communicate effectively.
My name is Vijayda. Oh, 20
over your mind.
What do
you want as a gift?
I want to buy an iPad.
SNF Center houses a well-equipped gym and sensory room to support the physical development of the students.
We're using all those for strengthening of muscles and stretching of tight muscles. We are tailoring program for each child individually. We also have a sensory room. We have floor mat on that, and we use it for stretching and strengthening of abdominal muscles.
The pre-vocational program caters to refining students' motor skills that leads to increased ability and coordination. The course prepares them for external work environment and maximizes independence along with building their confidence.
We give them activities like matching, sorting, simple assembly, fine motor activities and structured tasks.
In the vocational program, students are trained in skills such as jewelry making and stitching to ultimately make products such as earrings, necklaces, bracelets, anklets and bookmarks.
Our main objective is to provide skills and experience for our students. We do provide training on how they can manage to handle different office equipment.
The art and craft department encourages students to explore their creativity and imagination by giving the students the freedom to express themselves through drawings and paintings.
I love art and craft.
The program is designed to improve the students' fine motor skills, eye-hand coordination, and also give them the opportunity to realize the importance of teamwork.
Every day in our class in arts and craft, we have lots of fun. They love colors, cutting.
I like to paint.
At SNF Development Center, we encourage and teach the children to use computer so that they can be integrated into mainstream institutes or go out and work independently. Using interactive computer games, simple academic programs for English and functional mathematics are taught, as well as computer games involving skill and logic.
I love to come here. I study. I love to do computers and gym.
The foundation of the Daily Living Skills Unit is to equip students with basic skills he or she will need in coping with everyday living. Housekeeping and money management skills are designed specially to help them lead more productive lives. At SNF, we understand the value of recreation and leisure for the psychological and social development of young adults. We encourage students to keep healthy and stress-free by organizing various recreational activities for them on a regular basis.
Our main aim is to get these students more independent in life, at least to some extent. And even if few of them get job placements, that's an achievement for us.
When Karan joined SNF, he was a very indisciplined boy. And I guess the key challenge was to kind of utilize his energy and get him in the right track. In that way, SNF was a very good fit. Karan today, when I see him, he's really transformed into being more disciplined, more organized.
Essence of SNF is to help a special needs person feel included.
Have no limits for the age group. The eldest in my center is 53 years old.
Safiya has made sure to advise parents that even if you do not have the means, you don't worry, please send them here. I will find it in my capacity to support these children in whatever way I can.
Because learning never ends, and these children have the right to do whatever they enjoy doing most.
I like SNF Center. I am Minnie.
My name is Sujata. I have a son who's 15 years old. He has autism. He's very happy, and I think he's become more confident that he's managing things on his own.
Yes, we have one student who's already working in a company.
Hi, my name is Hema. I'm 26 years old.
Hema is a wonderful colleague with us. She is here with us since last 4.5 years now.
It's a very good experience. I work here to earn money.
I mean, overall, she is very humble and good in. She is very keen in taking more and more responsibilities.
Here, I file the documents. I enter some documents like DMS. I prepare courier. I make checks. I attend the calls. Then I also research the courier details of the courier which I have sent to any other country.
And we are very proud to have her with us in our team.
All you need to volunteer is have some patience and love to give these children, and you will do wonders.
Volunteering at SNF was easy for me, because although I'm not qualified to have a one-on-one relationship with the special needs children, just by being around them kind of inspires you.
So I find working with special children here in SNF very rewarding and fulfilling.
It's a request for people to please join in as volunteers. Even if it's 1 hour once a week, we would appreciate that.
It would be really good that if there would be more support from the local government over here in terms of trying to support the cause that SNF are promoting.
There's still a long way to go, because we need to introduce more activities for the adults with special needs. We would love to move into a bigger premises, because things like carpentry and screen printing need space.
SNF is doing a great job, and as a parent, I appreciate whatever initiative they're taking. It would be really great to see them move to a larger premises.
We would really be happy if there's a slightly bigger area for our department. It would be really nice.
It is a challenge that I have taken, but I wouldn't be able to complete it or this challenge and reach where I am today with the SNF staff and the students without the support of the society. So I request the society to continue their support in whichever way possible, and help us to grow and reach where we are aiming to.
So in that way, we are working towards trying to get more awareness in the community at large, to kind of get them to understand that special needs individuals are not, disabled, but they're differently abled.
कठिनाइयों का सामना करना मुश्किल है, पर नामुमकिन नहीं। अगर अपनों का साथ हो तो हर मंजिल पाई जा सकती है. प्लीज सपोर्ट SNF डेवलपमेंट सेंटर, बिकॉज़ आई एम सपोर्टिंग इट.